Corruption figure tied to former Cuyahoga County Auditor Frank Russo faces new charges this night. 60-year-old Ronald Romanini pleaded guilty today to 8 additional counts involving bribes to Russo in exchange for giving jobs to family and friends. Romanini was to be sentenced today on a previous bribery charge, but instead accepted a plea deal on the new charges. He'll now be sentenced in May.